Hello all, I am Manjunath VK, an alumni of BMS IT Civil Engineering Department, pass out of batch 2018. First of all, I would like to say thanks for the wonderful experience provided by the faculty and my friends whom I shared this wonderful journey of 4 years in my bachelor's of engineering. Now, coming to the main ideology behind this is that the whole process was smoothened by the professors because they had a lot of knowledge that helped me to succeed in academia as well as in my professional career. They have a lot of industry experience that provides much practical value, and they suggest a lot of good essential skill sets needed to thrive in the professional world as well. And moreover, there were like interesting workshops and seminars conducted by the department, which helped me to gain a sense of understanding how to develop an idea and how to work over the idea as well. And that helped me a lot and made me to get my master's degree over here in the US. So in a nutshell, I would like to say that the experience and the wonderful journey which I shared was just simply amazing. And to add on, I would say that their guidance and ideas helped me to get a good get a good reflection on my qualities and how I can develop more on them as well. So that was a good way which I communicated with my advisor and other professors as well. And this is so far interesting, and I'm still in touch with all of the professors, and that helps me to be in touch with the new ideologies happening in and around India. So thank you for the experience and your help, which helped me to get my bachelor's degree.